progressive minds. You know, in the previous video, I told you about the basics of Ember. Today, I will going to tell you about the ultrasonic sensor. So, the ultrasonic sensor of the Ember works like the principle of the physics. So, as you know, if we speak in front of an object, the sound will reflect. That is basically what the Ember does. Let me tell you, this is the transmitter and this is the receiver. The transmitter does that it gives ultrasonic sounds. If the ultrasonic sounds reflect, it goes in the receiver and the receiver sends the message to the brain of the Ember that there is an object in front of the Ember. So let me show you a demo. So I have written a code in my tablet that if the distance is 15 centimeter, then it will move backward, turn right, and then if there is not an object, it would move forward. Let me show how it works. So my Ember, it is going and it turned right. If I keep my foot, it will
move. Hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe. And in the next video, I will tell you about the line follower.